On October 14, 1947, a Myra, West Virginia native made the history books. That day, Air Force pilot Chuck Yeager climbed aboard an experimental rocket-powered aircraft, the X-15, and proceeded to break the speed of sound at an altitude of 45,000 feet. For breaking Mach 1, Yeager was awarded the Collier and McKay trophies in 1948. He went on to command fighter squadrons in Germany and then in Southeast Asia during the Vietnam War. He was promoted to Brigadier General in 1969 and retired in 1975.